Hello RuneScape, Ulmacid here with a new video on how is everyone doing. On the front page at the moment there's a little poll which basically lets you decide on what you think should be added onto the high scores. And out of 6 options, the number 1 at the moment with 42% is free to play players being added back onto the high scores. And I would like to talk a little bit about this because it's a while now since free to play has been removed from the high scores, and the reason for that at that time, what I believe, is because of the massive number of bots were in the game. And I think they announced that at some point as well. That the reason for it is because of the the member is kind of being more dedicated or something to the game or something like that, which is basically saying that there's free-to-play bots in the game, which is fair enough because at the time it were a lot of free-to-play bots. I think that happened in 2009 or something like that, that they removed free-to-play from the high scores and made it a members only feature, which I never agreed with it. Like, I think the free-to-play should have their spot on the high scores, but I understood why they did it. Now the thing with this that makes this poll so special is that on the forums at the moment you can actually give on feedback to Jagex on the community home what you think, kind of what you voted for, and be able to discuss it, and they will pass on this information to whoever's interested in it. And I think that's something special in that because it probably means that they're kind of looking into this at the moment to see what the community wants and such like that, and they're actually passing our feedback on that on to the developers, whoever's going to be kind of behind all this, which I think is a really good thing, and I kind of look at that as a golden chance to get kind of forward your information and what you think should be added onto the high scores. And personally, I voted for the seasonal high score changes for skills and such because I think that that's something they should focus more on, since it was kind of what they promised with RuneScape 3. But I can fully understand what people want free to play on the high scores, and I want that too, because at the moment free-to-play does actually have a community. Some people find that kind of confusing, but they actually do. And I think that they should get a kind of the same kind of equality as we do when we get to the high scores. And I also think that for players who are kind of new to the game and want to figure out like who's actually the best in this game or whatever, they go into high scores and they see that there's like, I don't know, 490,000 people that's ranked in high scores. And that doesn't really look very good for like the player base and whatever. So I think they should definitely add some free-to-play players in there. And my own suggestion here is that you kind of will be able to toggle it, as in if you just want to see free-to-play high scores, you can see who's rank 1 in high scores and everything in free-to-play. You should be able to kind of like toggle off members. If you want to see both of them, you should be able to do that. If you only see one to be if you only want some members, you can do that as well, which I think is a really good solution for it, because in that way the different communities will be able to see who's actually the best player. Like, you can see overall it's Suomi, a member is Suomi, and free-to-play it's not Suomi, it's probably someone else, you know. And I think that's a really good way to do things. Obviously, if Suomi went free-to-play, he would be rank 1 in free-to-play or something like that. Or they could see it be counted in for players who are voted, or kind of ranked in a member skill. And obviously, the thing with this is that even though there are very few bots in the game at the moment, there are still some people that might be kind of dodgy, like fan side spammers. Not fan side, oh my gosh. Bad side spammers, pretty much, that's still running around and doing their bad thing and everything. And though it would technically be ranked on the high scores, but if you kind of bring back the old kind of thing with that, the 2 million most, I guess, active people, well, kind of the 2 million most, the best people basically are on the high scores. I think that's something they should continue doing, because it means you need at least level 30 to be ranked on the high scores. And if you get that, it's only the 2 million best people in the game who actually gets a space on the spot, which I think is something they could possibly do. Well, continue with at least. I don't really see why they don't do it, because at the moment, as I said, there are no bots. So what's the issue, you know? That was issue a long time ago. They said they would bring it back if the bots were disappearing, and that's what's been going on. So why not, you know? That's kind of just what I think. Let me know in the comment section below what you think, if the free-to-play high scores should be added on to the high scores, and if not, and what you want to see the high scores in the future. My name is Ulmacid, and I'll see you guys later.